A very good afternoon to one and all. A warm and hearty welcome, dear people. We at John Bosco Institute orient our goals and accomplishments to our students. In spite of all odds, we have focused on the holistic development of our John Bosco wife. So here we, with warmth in our hearts and humbleness within, we bring to you the Golden Jubilee Celebration Fest, making memories worthwhile to be treasured. We bring forth to you the singing competition Beyond Your Voice. Our standard third and fourth performers will certainly strike a chord melodiously, vibrating our heartbeats, uplifting our souls in rhythm to their sweet singing. As we reach out to them with love and compassion to comprehend their singing Beyond Your Voice. Our patron saint John Bosco rightly said, "A school without music is a body without a soul." Living up to ideals of our patron saint, ready to fit in their best and resonate us with just Beyond Voice, are our enterprising young talented singers. I now hand over the mic to Ms. Brasilda to introduce our judges for the day. Thank you.
With a warm heart and a very fruitful and challenging singing competition, I, Ms. Griselda Carneiro, on behalf of the primary section, welcome you all for this singing competition on this auspicious occasion of Golden Jubilee celebration. I am delighted to introduce to you our outstanding and multi-talented team of judges. Being experts in the music and entertainment industry makes them well placed to judge our wonderful little Boscoites. And so, we are very happy to have them here. The first judge for our singing competition is Miss Anjali Joshi. She is a biotechnologist turned into a singer and a songwriter. She has performed folk and Western music all across India and abroad and has won many awards of national and international level to her name. She has also been an active street performer to promote folk music. A postgraduate and a gold medalist in biotechnology, she began her career as a researcher. Later, she quit her cozy job to pursue music and writing. She is a recipient of scholarship under Baden-Württemberg Stipendium, Government of Germany. She is currently undertaking Hindustani classical music lessons from the stalwart Guru Pandit Arun Kushalkar ji. She is working towards reviving the folk songs of Kumon and creating independent music. A warm welcome to you, dear Miss Anjali. Hope you have a good time with us. Moving on to our second judge, Miss Leona Furtado. She is a commerce graduate and a lawyer by profession. She is passionate about music and is a fervid singer. She heads the children and youth choir. Her performances are truly appreciated by the audience. She is a charismatic singer, as her aim is to glorify God with music. We welcome you, dear Miss Leona. I'm sure you too will have a great time with us. Moving on to our third judge, Mrs. Shruti Machado. She is a tutor and a wonderful guitarist. She has 7 years of experience. She is very knowledgeable and a passionate singer. I welcome you, Mrs. Shruti. Hope you too have a good time with us. I truly express my gratitude to you, all dear judges, for accepting the invitation and taking out your precious time to judge the singing competition. Thank you once again. As it is rightly said by Arvo Pärt, that the human voice is the most perfect instrument of all. So today, on this occasion of Golden Jubilee, our young little Boscoites are going to entertain us. So let's watch their fabulous performances. Good luck, dear children.
Top of the World by Carpenters.
Waiting for me, and when I see her, I know that she'll say,
Hey, 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 it's a beautiful day. Hi, 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 beautiful Sunday. This is my beautiful day. When you say that you love me. Oh, my, it's a beautiful day. Birds are singing, you by my side. Let's take the car and go for a ride. Hey, 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 it's a beautiful day. Hi, 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 beautiful Sunday. This is my beautiful day. When you say that you love me. Oh, my, it's a beautiful day. Hi, 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 beautiful Sunday. This is my beautiful day. When you say that you love me. Oh, my, it's a beautiful day. Thank you.
Say it loud enough to always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Rambo on Saturday night. Red fried fish and Johnny Pigs. Bang bang, bang bang. Brown girl in the ring. Tra la la la. There's a brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. Brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. She looks like a sugar in a plum plum plum. Show me your motion. Tra la 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 la. Come show me your motion. Tra la 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 la. Show me your motion. Tra la 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 la. She looks like a sugar in a plum plum plum. All have water run dry. Got nowhere to wash my clothes. All have water run dry. Got nowhere to wash my clothes. Remember one Saturday night, red fried fish and Johnny Cakes. I remember one Saturday night, red fried fish and Johnny Cakes. Bang bang, bang bang. Brown girl in the ring, tra la 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 la. There's a brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. Brown girl in the ring. Tra la 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 la. She looks like a sugar in a plum plum plum.
Bye. to sing a song called Memories, and I dedicated it to the victims of the COVID-19 pandemic. Here's to the ones that we call. Cheers to the wish to a year, but in our color drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Color drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever, and everything stays the same. Reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Yeah, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey, but everything will be alright. Go and raise a glass and say, hey, cheers to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but I'm not gonna drink. Bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. When I felt all of your hatred was too powerful to stop. Like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I carry these thoughts for you, but I know I'll never drop. Yeah, everybody hurts sometime, everybody hurts someday. Hey, but everything will be alright. Go and raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not gonna drink. Bring back all the memories of everything. Lost on the way, cause the rain bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back you.
Country road.
Busy hours and rushing by us, we love.
come to make a brighter day, so let's start giving. There's a choice we're making, we're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day, just you and me. We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones who make a brighter day, so let's start giving. Just you and me, just you and me. Thank you.
You for my sweetheart, no matter what you do. Oh, Carol, I'm so in love with you. Bum, bum, bum.
Wow, amazing. Children, your performances were magnificent. Wonderful, children. Keep it up. I now request our judge, Miss Anjali Joshi, to speak a few words.
Hello, everyone. I hope you all are keeping safe. First of all, I would like to thank Don Bosco School and Miss Griselda for organizing this event and making me a part of it. I thoroughly enjoyed listening to all your performances. You kids are so amazing, so creative, so confident, so melodious, and so full of energy. And that's the best part of any competition, the spirit. And you kept it high throughout. I congratulate you for participating in the event, for giving your best and performing so well. Wish you best of luck. May you keep learning, keep evolving, keep spreading love. Stay safe and take care. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Miss Anjali, for your inspiring words and encouraging our little Boscoites. I now request our principal, Reverend Father Flovie D'Souza, to address us.
It gives me immense joy to be addressing you once again. We are well into our new academic year, and now we begin the activity season, and we have lined up a series of activities for you. And at the onset, I want to take the opportunity to thank our teachers who have been involved in organizing these activities. You are aware that we are in the midst of a lockdown which has extended beyond what we ever imagined. It's nearly a year and a half, and this lockdown has brought about a lot of boredom, a lot of stress, a lot of anxiety, and the online classes definitely are not a good replacement for being physically present here in school. And so, to lighten ourselves, to cheer ourselves, and to bring some excitement in otherwise our daily boring, you can say, life that's going on, our teachers have planned these activities and these events. These activities, the different activities we have organized, competitions we have organized, the dance competition, the singing competition, the fancy dress competition. These events also are organized to commemorate, to mark the Golden Jubilee celebration, the ongoing Golden Jubilee celebration of our institution. We are extending our celebration. And this year we're inviting other schools also to participate and share in our joy as we celebrate this great event. And I believe that the winners of these events, these activities, will be part of the larger competition which we will be involving several schools who have very enthusiastically given their names to be part of our celebration of our competitions. Don Bosco would often say that a Salesian house, a Salesian institution, without music, and here I add, without activities, is like a body without a soul. What gives, what animates us is our spirit, is our soul. In the same way, what brings life to our institution, to our school, are the extracurricular activities that we have here at Don Bosco. And they also serve a larger purpose. And the larger purpose is, it increases our confidence, it builds up our overall personality. It also makes us good leaders of the future. And well, this extracurricular activities that we have planned are not a waste of time, but rather they are organized for a purpose. And so I want to thank you, dear students, for actively participating in these events. And I'm sure that your participation will go a long way to help you build your confidence, to cheer you up, keep you excited, keep you happy, and to keep you exuberant in the midst of the situation we find ourselves in. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you, dear teachers, and a special word of thanks to our judges who have consented to be part of our celebration and for judging this event. Have a great competition. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you so much, dear father, for your words of wisdom. Children, I know you all are eagerly waiting for your results. But before that, let me tell you one thing. Winning or losing are the two sides of same coin. And at Don Bosco, we believe participation is more important than winning. And so, everyone out there on this platform is a winner. Hereby present before you the names of the winners of the singing competition for grade 3 and 4. So, here we go. On the third place, we have Master Dillon Miranda. Congratulations, Dillon. Well done. On the second place, we have Miss Emmy Arana. Congratulations, Emmy. Keep it up. And on the first place, we have Miss Marian Pius. Congratulations, Marian. Great job. So here, we have our three winners of the singing competition. Once again, felicitations to you, my dear children and parents. You all are highly appreciated.
Hearty congratulations to the winners and well done, children. Well, want to extend my gratitude towards our esteemed judges who spared their valuable time in judging our little superstars. A big thanks to the teachers in charge in making today's competition possible. Your hard work and dedication is much appreciated. Also thanking the management for always being our great support and motivating us in every step we take. Last but not the least, this wouldn't have been possible without your participation, my dear children, and the support and cooperation of the parents. Thank you. Have a great day ahead.